Hello there, it's Abhinav Nirola. I'm back here with my new video. Guys, Australia have already conquered the ODI series against one of their all-time rivals, India, to begin the tour with. To continue, we have a T20I series coming up between the same sides. So let's preview the first among three T20Is. Do like, share and comment down below. Subscribe to my channel as well. On 4th of December 2020, the Manuka Oval Canberra is scheduled to host this encounter. This venue is renowned to host high-scoring matches in all three formats. This venue's pitch naturally possesses extra bounce as its major and only feature. Other than that, don't really expect the pitch to have any sort of artificial touch-up, as the pitch is expected to be quite flat for this matchup, so a 200 plus runs total is what the pre-betting side would be eyeing at the start of this encounter. The venue stats of the Manuka Oval signify that it's better off batting first out there, hence the toss winning side shall most probably opt to bat first. Australia, Aaron Finch captain, Marcus Stoinis, Stephen Smith, Moises Henriques, Alex Carey wicketkeeper, Glenn Maxwell, Aston Agar, Andrew Tai, Kane Richardson, Adam Zampa and Josh Hazlewood. In the absence of the prolific Warner, do expect Australia to play their most prolific T20 opener in the domestic circuit of late, namely Stoinis, in his place. Opting to play Mane, Short or Wade ahead of Stoinis would be so very unjust to Stoinis, given that he has piled up a lot of runs with a magnificent strike rate at the top of late in the T20s. Expect Stark to get rested for the most part of this series, considering the fact that he's just recovered from a slight niggle and his role is very important, especially in the tests. They had a very fruitful international season at home last time around, courtesy consistent performances from their two seasoned campaigners, Warner and Cummins. Given the fact that both of them aren't available for this series, India have a legit chance of demolishing Australia. Beware Australia. India, Lokesh Rahul, Shikhar Dhawan, Virat Kohli captain, Shreyas Iyer, Sanju Samson wicketkeeper, Hardik Pandya, Washington Sundar, Ravindra Jadeja, T. Natarajan, Mohammad Shami and Jasprit Bumrah. In my view, this 11 is what Indians would prefer to go with first up in T20Is just after the recently concluded IPL. I just hope that they don't play Rahul down at number 5 to start with all over again, because that really would be unfair to Rahul, Pandey and Samson at the same time. He is a runaway match winner at the top, especially in T20s. Every single one of this lineup has been in a great T20 form off late, so expect India to go all guns blazing against a relatively weaker Australian side. Do also expect Samson to be preferred over Pandey to start with, as they are in a search of a proper T20 keeper. India wouldn't miss Rohit in this series as much as they did in the ODIs, as all their batters are coming off a great T20 stint, but Australia would definitely miss their two go-to players, Warner and Cummins, who made their last home summer so very great on the basis of their consistent performances. Hence, expect India to begin the series with an overwhelming win. Take care.